The murder of 38-year-old research scientist Nicholas Hanscom marred a largely peaceful carnival. He died after being stabbed in the leg in Fernhead Road after the carnival had closed on Sunday, August the 25th. Today, his sister Lindsay, a sales executive from Bolton, travelled to London to put up a £10,000 reward for information about her brother's murder. She said his death was a tragic loss to both his family and to the beneficiaries of his medical research.
He suffered from tinnitus himself, and he was at the moment trying to look into developing a tinnitus masking system, which would help both him and other sufferers. And he was even talking about setting up a clinic to counsel other sufferers. He was a very caring person.
Police believe at least two men grabbed Mr. Hanscom and dragged him from the main street before stabbing him. They're looking at suggestions that he was involved in an argument in a pub earlier in the evening, but they and Mr. Hanscom's family want more public help.
Please, please, help the police. Help us solve this, and just please come forward as soon as you possibly can.